After having a little luck in chatting to the girls, I focused my attention on a quick catch-up with Tulisa. Hi, Tulisa. Hi, it's me, Caroline. Is it possible we could have a quick chat for ITV2, please? She can't hear me. Give me that megaphone.
Can we have a quick chat for ITV2?
Yeah!
You finally have your final three.
I certainly do.
Let's talk about them individually. Let's start with Ella Henderson.
Ella's just a star. From the second I saw her, you just get speechless. When she sings, you just melt.
Oh, no, I won't let you get me down.
Do you feel like the public already have this really strong connection with her because of her first audition?
Definitely. I mean, the first audition was amazing.
You said from her first audition that you wanted to mentor her straight away, and then, strangely, you ended up getting the girls. Let's talk about Lucy Spraggan. We've never had anyone quite like her in the competition before, ever.
Oh, good old Spraggers.
Why did you put her through?
Because she's amazeballs.
Never misses last night I called you a loser. I think that was after Flaming Zambuca.
Because it's real, raw talent. It's real music. It's, you know, it's the kind of music that you hear at the top festivals.
Her boot camp audition was one of the one times this series that we saw you get emotional. Did that stick with you?
Yeah. Definitely.
She says, Dad, I don't know if she can hear you now, but there's one thing Mum would want you to know.
It was just beautiful to see.
OK, now Jade Ellis.
Jade actually grew on me from the first audition. She's just such a ball of life, and you can just tell by someone's energy and their character how hard they're willing to work.
I need sunshine, I need angels.
She's an overall package.
Yeah.
She has a voice, but it's unique. It's more about the tone than the power. She has the image, and I think she can become a brand.
No, not that brand. Come on, guys. Who's writing this stuff?
Hey, guys. Hey, YouTube channel. If you want to watch more clips like this, press the button.